give a warm welcome to Lisa Riley.
Hello and welcome to You've Been Framed. Before camcorders were invented, way back in the olden days, the only way to capture cock-ups was by painting them. Most of the great works of art were the original You've Been Framed. Have a look at these before and after classics caught on canvas. But if you really want to remember happy times, keep them on camcorder, rewind and step back in time. Working like a dog. What's all that about? Apart from a few committed canines, our four-legged friends have got it easy. Free food, free walks. Isn't it about time they started earning the keep? So welcome to Dogger Job Week.
Window cleaner.
There.
A bit of spit and polish.
There.
More spit than polish, sadly. Lifeguard. Carpet cleaner.
I'm not sure what that's like, but she's been an editor since she was a baby.
Train announcer. I think this one works at barking. Backing vocalist. Shortlisted for the Spice Girls. Voiceover for Darth Vader. Peeping Tom. At the end of the day, human walker.
I don't know about you, but when I watch these clips, I like to play What Happens Next. Sometimes you just know the huge wedding cake on the rickety table will end up in tears.
ain't gonna move.
Frank is one of them. You know it goes on.
Was riding along on the crest of a wave. Well, with so many cameras all over the place, it's getting harder for criminals to get away with it. But even if you can't change your face, you can change your name. Think of all the criminals that name themselves after animals. Cat burglars, the jackal, Lester Pig. It's unfair on the animals. It's giving them a bad name. How many animals go to prison? According to these clips, not enough.
Teresa, call her.
Leave her
the office.
That was one cat that definitely didn't get the cream. Don't you just love those mad old women who are first on the dance floor at parties, glass of sherry in their hand and groping all the young men? It's a well-known fact that age brings wisdom and dignity. So please, someone tell this lot.
Again, Bob.
To your grandchildren, wasting a perfectly good drink like that. We've got 3 minutes to get older and wiser during the break. Ooh, some chance. And then we'll have our You've Been Framed video star and more moons than Saturn. So, if you want a real bum deal, I'll see you in a minute. Bye. Hello and welcome back to You've Been Framed. You know me, any excuse for a party. I'm always the first to arrive and last to leave. I went to my mate's 18th. By the time I left, she was 22. So let's work on the compilation tape. Get in the bubbly and have a right good do. Without a bit of music. Even the Labour Party are hanging around with Oasis these days. You know what they say, new Labour, new raver. And since this is turning into a bit of a party broadcast tonight, I think we need a big band. And you don't get much bigger than this lot. Well, if music is the food of love, then this lot must be eating a pot noodle at the Hard Rock Cafe. So turn up the volume, pull on your pumps, and get lost in music. Twitter awards. It's time for the You've Been Framed video stars. Let's eject the rest, pick the best, and roll those clips.
Who said? touch.
I know, don't let
it. I know, it came in.
Keep it caved in.
Nothing. Ah, you cheated, you put it on his tail.
Stinky. I
like pelicans. Yuckaroo! It's London. It's just a game.
Star Award. It's London Keel, who fancies a game. This is your mum, Lisa. Now, mum, Lyndon didn't want to play this buckaroo, did he? He wanted to kick it.
Yeah, he did. It didn't last very long, actually. He got it for Christmas, and then by about the end of January, it was stable, basically, because broken legs, broken tail, broken ears.
That's not... Lyndon, you're supposed to do it delicately. You're not supposed to kick it. Now, Lyndon, I'm going to give you this, right? Will you promise me one thing? Will you not kick this one over? Will you not? No. There you go, darling. And here's £250 for Mummy, and maybe she might buy you another buckaroo. Ladies and gentlemen, Lyndon and his mum, Lisa. You've been Frame Star and win £250 and that gorgeous 24-carat gold-painted award, you'll need to be brave, stupid, or have a lot of bare-faced cheek. This lot have got all three, especially bare-faced cheeks.
Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. But you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants that maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. Necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. When you pick a pawpaw or prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by paw when you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear off the big pawpaw, giving you a clue. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Ha ha, they'll come to you.
I think they're beyond help, don't you? Whatever side of the camera you're on, if you've got a camcorder classic for us, send it to You've Been Framed. We pay £250 for every clip we use. It's a free post address. You don't have to spend a penny. Well, not on our behalf anyway. I'll see you next week. Look after yourself and don't do anything stupid unless you're being framed. Bye.
Well, in fact, Lisa will be back here on Carlton at the same time tomorrow.
Send your tape into free post You've Been Framed. No stamp required, we pay your postage. Bye!
Well, next this afternoon, Tracy is on the wagon in Crossroads and she's having withdrawal symptoms. Watch out, Nurse Eddie.